brief introduction video of Garmin Shady software, Ridgepeace Scope. Ridgepeace PDS Shady system. V9 with Formula design feature. First, we open the Excel table, which came from the customer or you did it in advance. The table shows the dimension of various parts. Now we can begin to pattern. For example, the width is 1/4 of the boost. And the length is back center length. During the pattern, we can see every step of the operation was recorded in the work area. Next, I will draw color. We can see every step has been recorded, so we can check our operation easily. PDS CAD system supports automatic grading, and various sizes can be created with referring to a given size table. The best feature of Ridgepeace PDS CAD system is construction lines can also be graded as well. What are the benefits of doing that? The operator can be simultaneously checking the auto grading effectively while doing the modification work. It makes effectively on doing the correction and greatly enhance the productivity. At the same time, powerful parts associated modification function can change those associated parts simultaneously. For example, we can see the sleeve. In order to see stretch, I will hide other size. When I modify the armhole, sleeves are modified at the same time. Look at the color. When I modify the neckline, color is modified at the same time. It is very convenient and efficient. size. We can also increase sizes. For example, we can increase a large size now. We set up the color in the pupil. Click OK. This time, we can see the large size with pupil has been increased. In addition, we can modify the pattern faster. For example, same style, different size, we can modify the original pattern and knit the pattern again. It is very convenient and efficient. For example, color. We decrease it. Armhole. We increase it. Length. Decrease. Okay, we can see. It is different. At the same time, we can modify associated modification. Designer can call up the required library at any time, as well as editing the figures. Anyone can make a new style in a short time. Now let we have an overview of DGS. DGS can be used to free pattern grading, digital input, and modify pattern and so on. So what's the feature of DGS? First, we can try auto design. There are rich style library in the system. We can call up some styles freely, like main swell, womb swell, prototype, and so on. Now I call up a style. Then I modify the boost, and we can see other interrelated parts change at the same time. At the same time, we can add other size, For example, we add alley. this size we added can also automatic grading. Next is the traditional method to pattern. Free design, designer can freely draw pattern pieces with their own habit. We have various tools like intelligent pen. Composite set square and set square, transfer dart, and so on. Powerful intelligent pen, including more than 20 useful functions. We can draw rectangle, straight line, curve, and so on. Now I make a simple pattern. First, we draw rectangle. Oblique line. Broken line. Horizontal line. Now we do some adjustment. A new pattern is finished. Professional dart transfer, books and knife pleats, fluency tool, all those help designer can finish dart pleats in short time. System is containing many swing symbols and patterns. We can put these swing symbols interrelated on our pattern. For example, we put it in a collar opening. Our swing workers can know technology at any time. In this way, it improves the working efficiency and user. There is a very intelligent function in each piece. It can import some embroidery pictures, like from DST. This is our unique feature with other garment CAD software. And this embroidery picture can also be printed out in RichPix special inkjet plotter. Next, let us see the digital input, camera input. Pattern pieces can be captured with digital camera input function and loaded to system in short time. There are two ways to fix camera. Camera on side and camera on above. Below the camera is a table. Which pattern on it? Now we need a fixed position. For example, AB lines we set up 600, BC lines we set up 400. This checker defines background length and width. First, we need to identify the setting out plan into computer in order to more accurate. Right click. Next, we can identify the pattern into the computer. Fix camera before you identify can make the line more smooth. Template Sewing System. RichPix developed a very convenient and efficient sewing template tool. It is very professional and comprehensive. It supports slots, and you can also according to the requirements on design and production. Various motif and stitch pattern type can be created and stored into library, which is a motif library tool. After design, we can swing an automatic template swing system. There is a export out swing view function. In this way, we can resolve current major problems of garment industries. For example, the difference to find worker and high cost. Finally, let us see the grading system. Many grade rules suitable for various systems according to the requirements. For example, point grading. grinding. Root grinding. Arrow click grinding and so on. Powerful point grinding, powerful copy and paste function. No need to care about the plus or minus sign. System will automatically detect it. For style with many cutting and sewing pieces, use the whole grading. Use the whole grading, then separate the pieces on assisted line. We can see, after separate, the parting can also auto-grading. Garment marker system. There are auto-nesting, manual nesting, and super nest. Super nest is the key point that I want to see. Super nest is international innovative technology. System can automatically finish one lay of marker in a very short period. The fabric utilization can be or even higher than manual nesting. You just input time and the utilization ratio of the object. Click OK. In this period, you can do other things. The computer will nest automatically. Specially prevent the horizontal and vertical shading and mix the shading problem. Between pieces overlap allowed. We can choose or not. Now we not choose. Now we don't choose. Now we choose it. We can see, when we choose it, they come closer. SuperNest supports stripes and plots. SuperNest supports stripes and plaid nesting. Define. Editing. I choose a vertical. Okay. I put the front part into work area. We can see the notch in the vertical line. Super nest. Now we check it out. The notch in the vertical line. Reckoning material with computer. Precisely calculate the fabric consumption before actual ordering of fabrics. Prevent the problem on extra fabric storage and shortage of fabric during production. Quickly to calculate fabric consumption and pieces quantity. Increase productivity and fast reaction to market demand. Provide a solution for cutting plan on single fabric or multiple fabrics. Put a cutting to exact quantities and match to purchase order requirements. For example, fabric A. It may be red. We can input extra orders in here. Usually, medium size is the most. And the A include blue. We add. Allow the same size in marker. Field name. Unit. Save continue. Alt nest. We can see the lines we used. Now we change it. We can see the length is changed at the same time. we can change the material unit. We choose volt. After we finish, we can choose print or export field. If you feel the actual utilization is not very high, we can return back to move or rotate. Reach Peace Garment CAD software.